We did it! We got a piece of the magic yarn. The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky. And Patchland was stitched back together, thanks to Kirby and Prince Fluff. Thanks, Kirby. I couldn't have done it without your help. Kirby and Prince Fluff jumped for joy, but their celebration was cut short when Meta Knight awoke. Kirby, forgive me. I blame the yarn. Meta Knight explained to Kirby that Yin Yarn was taking over Dreamland. This upset Kirby immensely. He had no idea how to get back to Dreamland. I've got it, Fluff declared. Prince Fluff pulled out a sock just like the one Yin Yarn had stolen from Patch Castle. socks always come in pairs. And now that Patchland was stitched back together, the other sock's magic had been restored.
Be careful, Kirby. Yin-Yang is one mean piece of string.
He'll be fine. After all, I'm going with him, Fluff said. And they all set out for Dreamland to button up Yin-Yang's story once and for all.
Thank you.